My Pup Supper friends and fans, it's Diane, your quizmaster. I know the cold weather hasn't given up yet, but look at me. I don't even have a coat on. You know why? Because the Duke of Devon is conveniently located underground in the path. And I also spoke to some of our winning team members, and they've got some hot advice for you on how to give a hot performance. Check it out. So I'm here with kind of a big deal. These guys have kicked some serious butt in Pup Stumpers. This is
Jillo
and
Ryan.
And they are the team
Smarty Pints.
They mean business. So Ryan, why the Duke of Devon? And do you play trivia anywhere else?
No, we don't play trivia anywhere else, but I mean, we come here, it's pretty central to all of us. It's a reason to get together, and we all like trivia and learning stuff, so it ends up being a pretty fun night out.
So being the gold medalist of Pup Stumpers, do you do any training? Like, do you do any like trivia at work on the computer before coming in?
Well, I tend to like general knowledge. Anyway, if I hear something and I don't know about it, I look it up. But I also play, there's an app on Android and iOS that's called QuizUp. And it has categories, like hundreds of categories. So, I mean, it's like six questions each and it's like a few seconds long. And that's maybe how I practice.
So you guys take it pretty seriously. I love it.
I like trivia in general anyway.
Awesome. Trivia likes you. Let's hear it for Smarty Pines. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
There you go. Some good advice from a winning team. And speaking of winning, here's your winning advantage question. What world leader tested the poison he would use to kill himself on his dog, Blondie? There you have it. Bring your answers, bring your friends, but don't bring your coat. I've got some more great prizes to give away from Up Express and One King West Hotel and Suites. I'll tell you more about it tonight. See you then.